The Singatoka Sand Dunes National Park is located approximately 3 kilometers west of the town of Singatoka at the mouth of the Singatoka River on the island of Vitilevu in Fiji. The extensive dune system covers an area of 650 hectares and comprises a series of parabolic sand dunes of various ages and activities, and are the product of erosion in the coastal hinterland and coastal dune forming processes. Windblown and rugged, the dunes stand around 5 kilometers long, up to 1 kilometer wide, and on average about 20 meters high, rising to about 60 meters at the western end. In the 1960s, a mahogany forest was planted to halt the dunes expedition onto the Queens Road, and in 1989, the dunes were made a national park. Since then, UNESCO has also declared the Singatoka Sand Dunes a World Heritage Site with historical significance. Evidence of the past is clearly visible throughout the dune system, as pottery shards, stone tools, human remains, and other archaeological relics continued to be uncovered by natural processes. Archaeological excavations at the dunes have uncovered pottery more than 2,600 years old, as well as one of the largest burial sites in the Pacific. To date, over 50 individuals have been excavated, and many experts believe that these early inhabitants are of Lapita origin. Lapita takes its name from an archaeological site in New Caledonia where similar pottery was first discovered. The sand dunes have produced the largest collection of complete and near-complete Lapita pots from the Pacific region, and many of the unearthed artifacts are on display at the Fiji Museum in Suva. With remains and artifacts still being discovered, universities from Fiji and around the world continue to study and learn more about the historical significance. The dunes also contain a diverse mixture of endemic and introduced plant species, and also plays host to 22 species of bird, 8 of which are endemic to Fiji, including the Fiji bush warbler and the Fiji goshawk. Skinks, lizards, geckos, and fruit bats also find refuge in the park's diverse habitats. The fine sand is a grey-brown color and largely covered with vines and shrubs. The dunes have formed over thousands of years as sediment brought down by the Singatoka River is washed ashore by the surf and blown into dunes by the prevailing winds. This distinct feature offers a rich combination of geomorphological, ecological, cultural, and aesthetical attributes. In a country blessed with an abundance of scenic beauty, the Singatoka sand dunes stand out as one of the more unique wonders of Fiji. Social plug Fiji. Click on the subscribe button to stay up to date on all our latest videos.